Shall I compare thee to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds do shake the darling birds of May, and summer's lease hath all too short a day. Sometime too hard the eye of heaven shines, and often is his gold complexion dim, and every fair from fair sometime declines by chance or nature's changing course untrimmed. But thy eternal summer shall not fade, nor lose possession of that fair love, nor shall death bribe thou wanderest in his shade, when in eternal lines to time thou goest. So long as man can breathe, our eyes can see, so long lives there and this gives life to thee.